Hey, what's up guys, FixAlex here. Today I'm gonna show you how to remove and replace your MAF airflow sensor. There's the tools that we're gonna need. 2 millimeter Torx. So the first step is to lift this red lever up, then push and remove your connector. And remove two Torx screws. Number one and number two. Remove your MAF airflow sensor. I hope you can see the part number. And that's it guys, install everything in reverse.
Thank you guys for watching, please subscribe to my channel and comment where else should I record next about this car. Thank you and bye.